Life is all about being happy, isn't it? If you can continue to achieve your goals, you will continue to be happy. But how do you achieve your goals? First, pursue them passionately. They should become the purpose of your life. You should not get distracted. And second, you should have skills to manage your priorities, emotions, and finances. I wanted to share a beautiful video with you. Take a couple of minutes to watch this lovely, inspiring video of a couple who are truly happy to achieve their dreams. If this couple can fulfill their dream of traveling around the world, you can too. I got too inspired by this couple. Have a look. And then talk to us at Happiness Pal if you want to learn to be happy, if you want to develop or strengthen your skills to pursue your goals, whether it's about managing your priorities, emotions, even finances, or if it's about learning to solve problems, improve thinking skills, better decision making. Happy watching.
This is Vijayan.
And he is my wife, Miss Mohana Vijayan. This is we own this Sri Balaji Coffee House.
Both Vijayan and his wife, who are now almost 70,
married 45 years,
grew up poor on the streets of Cochin, but they shared a common dream of traveling the world.
It was a dream in my childhood.
Getting money to travel was an issue, so 55 years ago, Vijayan started selling tea on the streets.
When did you first start making tea?
In 1963.
Their tea is very tasty.
Awesome.
And it's their only source of income, which they use to visit 23 countries.
And what's your favorite country?
Singapore, Switzerland, then New York. I went to the Brazil, Argentina, Peru. Brazil is here. This is Brazil. This one is Chile. Next, my dream is Sweden, Denmark, Holland, Finland, Norway.
Posters of all the places they've been on the walls. What have you learned from traveling the world?
It changes your mind and your culture.
He collects bills from every place he's been.
Their tiny shop is not overwhelmingly popular outside of this neighborhood, so their income is limited.
About how many customers come in here every day?
Approximately 300, 350.
But their money-saving strategy is simple and smart. They save 300 rupees a day, which is about $4.20, and they spend very little during trips. They also keep expenses to a minimum.
We have no workers.
You have no employees.
No, we are the workers and managers.
Financially speaking, it hasn't been that easy to sustain their preferred travel lifestyle, so they take out bank loans to fund their adventures. After each trip ends, they spend roughly 3 years repaying the debt they owed, and the cycle keeps on repeating trip after trip after trip. But that's absolutely okay, because they are fulfilling their goal to see the world. The reason I'm telling you Vijayan and Mohana's story is because it's a perfect example to never give up on your dreams. You don't need $1 million or even a tenth of that to follow your heart, because in the end,
life is beautiful. We enjoy it.
Okay.